Macros sold us a vision.
Goddamn Warframe, man. They're making a Warframe PS5, bro.
He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother.
Which one you chose to fight with on here?
And despite all the maneuvers and all the
strategy,
in the end, it was going to be either me or him.
So that nigga pulled out a big ass hammer. Ooh. I'm watching the intro. It look good though. Oh, he cut that bitch in half.
Macros was the better warrior that day.
Macro beating this little lion up. Of course, Macro look like the Black Panther, bitch. Of course he gonna win. You know, black people are always stronger than you white people. No.
He left me for dead.
He left me for dead.
But I survived. Macros thinks the war is over. But our fight has just begun.
Right. This show good on that 4K
this
TV,
won't be boy. Easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
Is that Liam Neeson? That sound like Liam, yeah. I know where you are, and I will find you. I have a special skill set.
Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Oh hell no, I gotta turn the vibration on. Well, I'm probably gonna leave it on here though. Okay. Break everything. Yep, it was Warframe. Well, it'd be a sprint fail. Huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I just feel like if you stayed on Blitz. Jumping
You're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do. You don't play this shit with him, bro? good. Roll the game. I was supposed to heal myself. Now I end up breaking some objects and finding the health orbs. And now it's stuck on saying, heal myself. I can't heal myself. I know it, but my health is full. Jump over.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know.
What, my shield? How much do you have? I'll look for this. I have this thing by the bar. It, I got my shield now. Don't be backing up, dude. I'm gonna charge, bitch. Oh shit, that motherfucker hurt. Damn. Nope.
approaching the entrance. Don't be long now.
Good luck, Orin.
Oh, I found a chest, nigga.
No man shall enter the temple of the seventh sanctum.
Damn. Oh my God.
I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
Have you been getting any good loot? I just got legendary weapons. I got that first weapon. Feels pretty good. Can't touch the heavy light stalker. I just can't even get on the game, man.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it
for now.
He nearly has the power of a god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Sanctum.
Odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
What will happen if Macro succeeds?
He becomes a god, and the world as we know it will end.
I fear you may be right. How did you expect me to react, Auron?
I have a duty to stop him.
1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Auron. Welcome.
I am here, Sanctum. Tell me what you need.
Makros nearly has the power of a god. If you are to defeat him, your plan must be flawless. And I can craft such a plan.
I trusted Makros once. Now you're asking me to trust you.
It will only be until Makros is vanquished. You will see.
Even if I don't agree.
You came to me because you saw no other way. This is your path. Let me guide you.
Do not betray me, Sanctum. Too much is at stake.
May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you.
We are heading into the monolith. Once inside, we won't be coming out until Macross is finished.